Hi folks, Lance Walker here with the Airstream Sport 22 front bed travel trailer. This is the most aerodynamic trailer on the road today. The Airstream is built just like a passenger jet airplane. Notice the buck rivets throughout the trailer. It is completely enclosed in aluminum. A little bit about the trailer. You have an awning that extends from the top. You have two GFI grounded electrical outlets. The door itself is made similar to a vault door. You have very dark UV and heat restricted tinting in your windows. You have a storage compartment which goes under the bed. Notice the sunglasses on the front. This also has the thick UV and heat restricted, but it's also a very durable plexiglass that will keep stones and things from breaking your front windows during traveling. On the front, you will have your battery. You will also have two 20-pound LP tanks with auto changeover. Let's take a look on the passenger side. On the hookup side, this is where you would fill the water for the water you're carrying, your onboard tank. This here would be your exhaust for your furnace. These are actually access panels into your refrigerator. This is your short cord hookup here. You have a 30 amp park hookup. You also have the ability to use a cable or satellite TV and it would input here. You also have hot and cold running water on the outside. This is for your park water cable hookup. And this is your black tank power flush, which cleans your black tank automatically. This trailer only weighs 3,600 pounds, so it's designed to be pulled with just about any of your SUVs that are out there today. Let's take a look inside. Upon entry into the Airstream 22 Sport, in the rear, you'll see a little marker board for notes on the rear wall. You also have some hooks where you can hang jackets, and then your door leading into your rear restroom. You do have a nice size wardrobe cabinet. You have a flat screen liquid crystal television. You do have a refrigerator with a freezer, overhead cabinetry, two burner cooktop. It's cuddy cabin style sink with a pop-up faucet. You have a 54 by 80 front bed. You also have storage underneath the bed. Then you have a dinette area. The dinette area also converts to another bed, and you also have storage underneath the cushions. The bathroom consists of a large shower with a seat, a bathroom sink, storage cabinets, and of course your toilet. Thank you for taking time to view the 22 Sport Airstream travel trailer. Very nice little trailer, very easy to pull. You could see more of this trailer by going to our website at hwhrv.com, or you can call me. My number is 281-371-7271. Remember to ask for Lance. And when you're calling, use special program code LWAS for a special price. Thanks again and have a great day.